So in the today's class, we will be developing this animation. So in this animation, we have one ocean background and four fishes. Four fishes are continuously moving in the water and they are changing their colors. And also they are making some noise. So we will try to develop this project in today's class. So first I will click on the create to create a new project. Now see, over here we have a sprite called as cat, okay? But I don't want cat. I will simply delete that cat. I will simply click on this delete button and the cat will go away. Okay, now I want to add the fish. I will click on this symbol in the right corner down. And over here there are so many sprites given, okay? I will simply search for fish over here. I will just click on the fish. Now see, I have the fish. Now I want to add the backdrop, the ocean background or the backdrop. Okay. So in the left right corner down, there is one more symbol. I will click on that and I will simply click on this underwater. Now there are two underwater given, underwater one and underwater two. I will choose underwater one. Okay, now see, I have fish and I have the water background as well, but the fish is not moving. Now I want to move the fish, okay? So if you want to move the fish, you should give instruction to your computer, okay? Move the fish. See, in the right corner up, there are two symbols, okay? This green flag and the red button. So the green flag is a start button and the red one is a stop button. I will simply give instruction. When green flag is clicked, move the fish. Okay, I will go to yellow color events and I will take when green flag clicked. Now I will go to blue color motion and I will take move 10 steps. Now see, over here I've given instruction. When green flag clicked, move 10 steps. Now see, I'm clicking on the green flag. The fish is moving, right? How many steps? The fish is moving only 10 steps. Why? Because I have given instruction to move 10 steps, okay? But what I want is, I want the fish to move forever. The fish should not stop. The fish should move forever. So I will go to the control and I will just add the forever block. Okay, now read the code. When green flag clicked, forever move 10 steps. Now see, when I click the green flag, the fish is moving, right? But there is one problem. The fish is not coming back. Okay, so when the fish is touching the edge, the fish should come back. I will go to the blue color motion and there is one block called as if on edge bounce. Okay. If the fish is on the edge, just bounce it back. And I want it to repeat forever, right? So it should be inside the forever block. Now see, the fish is coming back, but still there is one problem. When the fish is coming back, the fish is going upside down, but I don't want my fish to go upside down. I will simply add this block, set rotation style left and right. Now see, the fish is not going upside down, right? Okay, now I want to change the color of the fish. When the fish is moving, it should change its color. I will go to the looks and I will take this block. Change color effect by 25. Now see, the fish is changing its color, okay? Now the fish is going only left, right. I want the fish to go up, down, left, right in all the direction. So what I will do is, first I will stop it. And then I will go to this direction 90 over here. I will go to this direction. I will click on this 90 and I will take the arrow little down. Now see, when I click the green flag, the fish will go up, down, left, right in all the direction. Is it? Excellent. Now see, how many fish do I have? I have only one fish. Now I want to add one more fish, okay? I will simply duplicate this fish. I will right click on this. And then I will click on duplicate. Now see, I have two fishes, okay? When I click the green flag, the other fish will also start moving. Okay, over here, see, both the fishes are same, but I want to change the fish. So what I will do is, I will simply change the costume of other fish, okay? In the left corner, there is one costume option. I will go to that costume and I will simply switch the costume to maybe costume 2. Okay. Now see, both the fishes are different. Now I want to add one more fish. I will right click and I will click on duplicate. Now I will simply change the costume to third one. Okay. I will simply right click and duplicate. Now I will switch the costume to the fourth one. Okay. Now see, when I click the green flag, all the fishes will start moving. Is it looking good? Yes. It's looking very nice, right? But now the fishes are not making noise. I want to make the noise. Okay. I want to make some sound, bubble sound. See, we can write all the fishes should make the noise, or only one should make the noise. Okay. So what I will do is I will just I will write the code for any one fish that will make the noise. Okay. So when the sound should play, it should play when the green flag is clicked. When green flag is clicked, go to the sound and take this one. Play sound ocean wave until done. Okay. I want to play the sound of bubbles. Click on the ocean wave and change it to bubbles. Now see, when I click the green flag, they are playing the sound. But they are not playing the sound forever. I want to play the sound forever. So for that, I will go to the control and I will just add the forever block over here. Okay. Now see, when I click the green flag, it will play the sound forever. So this was the project, and the name of the project is fish animation, or you can give any name you like. Thank you.